penalty kicks.
Great run by Barone. Stayed onside with the left foot.
Tano has made a great save here. Great reaction with his left hand there. And then that's got to get.
Two nights in a row, my analysts have been ahead of me on that. Here's Siobhan John Brown, a chance to win it. Tano, game-saving stop, and he smothers the rebound. Play of the night for the New York Cosmos. Siobhan John Brown had a spot in the region playoffs on his foot.
Wow, huge play by Tano again. Siobhan John Brown's really made an impact since he's come in. Thristina was excellent. John Brown with two chances, tries to go to the far post. Quick down to the ground there by Kevin Tano.
Great pass from Argeri to find him.
Yeah, opened himself up, tried to open those hips up.
The old turn your back approach. Sacheki. Stopped by Tainho. Cosmos one shot away.
And there it was. That's the difference right now. That was the first one that Brooklyn hit that Tano had a chance to make a save, and there he was with the left hand again. We've seen that reaction dive.
Sante and Turner running at the Cosmos. Sanchez doing the running with the ball. Shaquille Sanchez denied by Tainho.
Potentially does Cosmos be put somewhat up top and go back to a 4-4-2? I thought I heard the
captain's voice. Back post, Brito is the target, and Tano with a good punch to get it clear.
Oh, Tano very authoritative there with his clearance.
Sanchez is cross, and Tano is there in front of Graciano Brito.
Together becomes a very.
Katona was kept onside by Niskins. Chris Katona with the left foot. It's blocked by Tainho, and he keeps the Cosmos level right now.
A good ball sent in there. Niskins just trailing. They got a number of opportunities running those lanes, understanding the channels, going one on one on the keeper. Weren't able to put it away.
Good go with Garcia. Garcia challenge back to the keeper.
Mauricio coming in. Nice to see the Reds pressing. Nice to see, you know, down by three. Yes, you would think
they're familiar with each other. Garcia played for the Cosmos. It's going to be taken in by Tanyo, and he'll restart it for New York.
I mean, this is the game that the Reds are going to have to play tonight. It's try to get those fouls and convert on them. Again, it's a game where I'm going to suspect that we're going to be playing very much about that.
You know, and I think really
that's Terminator with the ball.
Ball into Denise. Denise with a shot. Turned away off the foot. Cosmos on the counterattack.
Manhattan. 10th minute, no score between the New York Cosmos B in green and FC Motown in highlighter yellow. Either FC Motown or FC Baltimore. The opponent.
Looks like Nani might have outrun himself a little bit there, trying to overplay the ball. While the Cosmos collect themselves, first of all, we want to thank all of you for joining us here on the broadcast, particularly our friends from New York, our Cosmos supporters who are checking in.
Clearly, you know, that player right there is clearly the ref, allowing these players and letting these players know he's going to keep control of this game. Yeah. Down to Ronaldinho.
Ronaldinho with the shot. Excellent opportunity by Ronaldinho.
Want to just give them a quick shout out. Thank you for their support.
Ball in. Opportunity turned aside by the keeper. Big challenge there.
Now I'm speaking to an answer phone like every phone.